anyone but yourself. So I have to do when the workers are few. You're speaking to me and it's speaking.
Too bad. Well, right now I'm texting my wife because she wants to know how I'm doing. So I'm going to tell her that I'm doing just dandy.
Did you get some express dental care?
Yes, I did.
Oh, okay.
We're here in Sumter, South Carolina. Thursday night before I left, I had a bonding fall off. My tooth just fall off. So I had this big hole in my tooth. And we happened to be staying with a dentist. So this is my buddy, Buddy.
Hey, Howard.
Buddy, we used to hang around.
Hey, how's it going?
He took me into his dental office today and just fixed me up brand new.
He's
my hero.
Yeah, yeah.
It's such a blessing.
Yeah.
All done.
So
good to go. I'm all numb, so.
Hey! We're about to play. And I've got a nice little crowd here. It's haze going on and stuff. It looks like my drums are on fire right now in the way the haze is coming up. So that's good. I'm really excited to play because I missed Wednesday, so I can't wait to get up there and play. It's going to be a lot of fun. Now, this isn't the official intro, but Dale's first time playing with us will be, Brandon Wallace's first time playing with us will be tonight. And look how fancy he looks. This is a one sharp dude right here. Look at that. I taught him well.
That's the hawk that went and ate that squirrel.
Wow.
See how big it is?
Yeah.
Look at this. That's a good picture of it. See how big that is?
Man, that's awesome.
That thing is huge, dude.
It is huge.
Hawks, dude. That's hawks really will kill
cool.
you.
Yeah. Hawks will kill you.
So we're leaving worship, right? Here this Dnow weekend. And all I can see is in the back this laptop that is playing football. And I want you to see what we're doing back here.
Right.
Watching the Georgia LSU game.
It was so hard to focus on the Lord. I almost started working with Steve Jobs for creating Apple.
It's really dangerous. But we got through.